Welcome to Queenstown, New Zealand.
We arrived here yesterday. We got here about 2 p.m. And then we decided to go for a walk up the Tiki Trail.
Up the top of that hill there.
Trek was insane. You can see it from here. Yeah, super steep, as you can tell.
Definitely not what we were expecting. I was expecting it to be a lot more zigzaggy, so it wasn't
straight
as
up.
Steep.
It was full vertical.
Very vertical.
No, it sucked. If we were to do it again, we wouldn't do it again. We'd just take the gondola.
But I am glad we did do it.
Glad we got there. Got heaps of things planned in this short 6 days that we're here in Queenstown. Just sticking to Queenstown. Today, what are we doing, Mandy?
We are going for a scenic flight through Milford Sound and then jumping on a cruise for 2 hours and then flying back out.
So we get back, I think it's around 2 p.m. and we're catching a helicopter flight up to the Remarkables.
A scenic flight.
Yeah, land on the snow.
Land on the snow
and that should be it.
Yeah.
My name's Stu, nice to meet you. Just sit back and relax. I'd point out points of interest to you on our journey today. We're gonna take off today in a southerly direction, head down the lake and follow the lake all the way around to the head of the lake, and then we'll climb up to about 7,000 or 8,000 feet, cross over to Milford. Hopefully ever look some glaciers on the way, then descend down into Milford Sound.
Views ever.
Although, bit of controversy, I think the flight part was amazing, but I don't know if the cruise part was as good. A lot of people hyped it up, and that's probably why. But still a good cruise. If you're time poor, I would not recommend it though. That was a 4 hour experience, 2 hours on the cruise and about an hour each way on the flight. You've noticed that we're looking pretty fresh because we just had a shower. We woke up this morning and there was no water. That was annoying. But anyway, this hotel is the MyPad in Queenstown. It's meant to be a smart hotel, so everything's run by an app, but the app's broken at the moment as well.
So I'm sure it would be very handy, but...
Would be handy. Still worth it. Good location. Still worth
very
it.
Very good location.
Yeah, so now we're just getting ready to grab some food.
And then take our second flight for the day. For a ski up at the Remarkables. We're just gonna go get a coffee, get our card from the snow center before we can get on the bus and get out there.
I'm just gonna pull over and reset the engine and the computer. So if you can just stay on the bus, I might give it a minute, just up around the bend here, and hopefully that will get us going faster than 2 kilometers an hour.
In the backpack.
I wanna get numb and forget where I'm from. Cause looking in your eyes, like looking at the sun. I feel like you're the moon, I feel like I'm the one. I wanna get numb.
Went down one of the steepest parts. But then it went straight off an edge.
I wanna get numb and forget where I'm from. Cause looking in your eyes, like looking at the sun. I feel like you're the moon. I feel like I'm the one. I wanna get numb.
It's a new day. We went to Ferg Burger last night and it was great.
So we are off to have some breakfast and then we're gonna grab a hire car.
1, 2, 3
and feet to rain on your parade. You can have the weekends, we will live between them. Keep your pills, save your breath, and don't ever forget. Get out of our way, we're moving sideways. Welcome to Mulberry Street. Yeah, so
we have to jump on.
Can't wait. Gondola up this time, we're not walking.
Yeah, instead of walking up the trail, which took us about an hour,
we've
been smart and just taken the lift.
Yeah, so once we get to the top, we've booked in for the premium dining experience, so hopefully we should get a nice window seat. We've got 6 luge rides and yeah,
should be fun. I'll just be smashing Mandy the whole time.
I'll beat him.
Be easy.
So move out of far away, we're pushing side.
So who's winning?
It's weird that she keeps getting off after me, the little race car driver. Didn't win that one, did you?
I win.
You didn't?
I would have been here. I'm winning.
Listen, what is going on here?
Baker trip done.
two brekkie wraps and two chocolate almond croissants, a couple of lattes to get us on the road. So now we are heading to Wanaka WildWire and we're going to climb up a rock.
Yeah, and then we're going to go check out the back Wanaka tree.
Yeah, should be a good day. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
Just finished our walk at WildWire Wanaka, and that was probably the scariest thing I've ever done in my life. Full vertical.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. It's all rungs drilled into the side of the cliff. And yeah, I thought you just kind of zigzag your way up to it, but you just go straight up. Straight vertical, a couple of bridges and like wire bridges.
Yeah. Now we've just arrived at that Wanaka tree. And the sky's looking very pretty for us. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happy on
fighting, you can't breathe. You say something so loving, but now I gotta let you go. You'll be better off in someone new. I don't wanna be alone.
Just at the winery in Queenstown, having a few tastes. Self serve.
Then I say goodbye. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Always been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Always been faking me out.